some are known as upper caste and some are known as lower caste. So lower caste are the working class and the upper caste who are having so many rights and authorities. In the rural areas, it has a stronghold because people were illiterated. So they were stick to their old thoughts that they were following it from the several years. But in the urban areas, they do not believe in the caste system because they were literate and they know how to talk to someone. They do not disrespect anyone. But even though it is still exist there. In rural areas, even the teachers in a school discriminate children on the basis of the caste they belong to. At the time, we hear about the incidents where children who come from the families of less privileged class are treated harshly. Even the teachers are also discriminated between the students of upper class or lower class. The students which are coming from the small families or less privileged families, they have to sit on the floor. They have to swipe the washrooms, playgrounds. And there is also an example given here of Om Prakash Valmiki, that he was a Dalit writer and he had written his autobiography.